In Iowa, I know that recently a judge declared the ban on gay marriage illegal.
They challenged the law. Some judge said you can get married, so some couples rushed to do it. But now it looks like that the Iowa representatives try to amend the state constitution to outlaw it.
Honestly, I have no idea. Either way, if it's going to be legalized, let it be legalized. If it's not, let it be. It just needs to stop being an issue.
I don't think they should do it.
You know, if people feel like they can get together like that, let them do it, you know? Let the love spread.
If you have a moral objection to it, which I do, I believe marriage is between a man and a woman.
It's not a choice. Like, I didn't choose to be discriminated against. My friends didn't.
I think it'd have a pretty big effect on the Iowa community. It's just like, you can't be too open in Iowa City. At nighttime, you're walking around with a boyfriend, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't have a problem with it. When you get people that are drunk and people tend to be ignorant, say dumb things. And
I think Iowa City would accept it a little easier than, say, the rest of Iowa would.
I don't know, there's gonna be some faggots running the streets.
I wouldn't marry a man, that's for sure.
It's not really fair for people to say that they can't do that because it's a free country.
They're actually mixing church and state, which they shouldn't be doing.
It's an aversion of God, I guess it's a sin, and this God's probably gonna, like I heard, so there's probably gonna rain fire on the city because of it, so.
Do I think there's anything wrong? No, but if enough people think there's something wrong, then I guess there is.
Who wants fire to rain down on our city? I don't. I think it would suck.
Wouldn't affect me at all.
I would care about my own business, just the same as I do every day.
I don't think it affects me either way, so.
If you adhere to the lifestyle, the Center for Disease Control says that you cut your lifespan in half. So, you 42 years old, that's not how long I want to live.
It's pretty much what it's all about. It's not about us being like, oh, you know, we're gay, we're proud. No, we just want the same rights as everybody else.